up, my freckled friends? Welcome back to my channel, Forever Freckles. And even if you're not freckled, welcome anyways. Today has passed, and I just felt like doing a vlog of me cooking now. I know. Based on my HelloFresh video, we have all seen that I am not the greatest cook. Actually, I didn't do that bad. However, I'm gonna cook spaghetti today, which I'm probably not gonna fail. Hopefully, I'm not gonna fail. It is my favorite dish. I love spaghetti. Anything with pasta, give it to me, but I prefer it in spaghetti form. But I'm going to cook this. The islander way. If you don't know what that just means that I'm not gonna cook it with meatballs, basically. I'm just gonna cook the spaghetti. Once it's done, gonna put some ragu sauce in there, and then some chopped up Vienna sausages. Very simple, very easy. That's how I like it. So, to start with, obviously, we need to start boiling the, what's it called? Spaghetti. Great start. Maybe I should clean up a little before doing this. Oh well. Found it! Now that I have found it, we're going to fill it with water. Not so much, just enough. Got my water, and I'm just going to put it in medium heat. I don't know the song. So, I think that's enough. Can't reach it.
Be right back.
When you're a shorty like me, this, you need it everywhere. So now that I have the spaghetti, yes, spaghetti, push that to a side. One serving. Oh, okay, cool. That's cool. I've never seen that. I didn't know. So basically, this, I'm assuming if I'm not saying that, if I'm reading this right. So you put the pasta and then you fill in the hole, and that's your serving. I'm probably gonna do two servings, to be honest with you. Open it on this side. I might have broken it. Got this. I hope I do. Okay. And the time has come to put in. How beautiful. And now, we do even more. While we boil the spaghetti, I am going to start on the Vienna sausages. Now. And time to cut. You wanna make sure you drain this, like I just did. Now I'm not gonna use all of it, but I will take it all out and then put it in like some Ziploc bag later on. Okay. You don't wanna come out. You ought to come out. Okay. There we go. Ah, you had a runaway. Now, we'll do like that many, and then this many can, maybe, I'm gonna start with four. And there. so uneven. But it's okay. Yay. I think that's enough, right? I think I'm just gonna add one more. Yeah, I think that's enough. And then I'll put these away. Throw this away. Just gonna taste test this spaghetti. Definitely needs more time. So now that the spaghetti is done, yum, it's time to drain. We drained the spaghetti. Just gonna put it back in here. Actually, before putting it back in there, I'm gonna put some ragu sauce. Oh my goodness. I'll put some ragu sauce. Why is the floor? Oh. Just a little bit. And the floor is wet, so I mop with my foot. So now that we have the sauce in here, I just do that so that, ooh, wait a minute. Yes, it's fine. So that when I mix it, I just like a lot of regular sauce, and I wanna make sure that it's like bathed in it, basically. And then I'll add in whatever else is in here because it was already used. So I'll just empty that up. Yummy, yummy, yummy. And then my handy dandy tool right here. Ouch, that hurt. It pinched my nail. Without messing up, Vanessa. Jesus. Oh yeah, looking great. Now that I got it looking like this. Oh yeah. I'm gonna add my Vienna sausages. And then gonna rub this back up and mix it around. I'm gonna turn this on again just so that I can heat up the sauce and the Vienna sausages along with the spaghetti. Oh yeah, this is the bomb. Got that. I'm not gonna leave it there for long. It's just so that, like, it heats it up again. While we wait for that, I'm gonna do dishes. So, be right back. So I'm done washing the dishes. Now I think that I've left this warming up for long enough. Like, I left it here for a couple seconds, not that long. And now I'm gonna plate it. Got my bowl. And I'm just going to, I washed these
And now you don't have to wash them again. But who cares? Yeah, me.
Now I'm just ready to eat. Let's see how this tastes. Gotta get one of those Vienna sausages. Okay, that's not working. There we go. Mm-hmm. Yep. I'm gonna go get... Okay. I'm gonna eat this with some... a cup of Tampico. Because that's how an Islander does it. Not really. Grab my glass. Oh yeah. I'm ready to eat this spaghetti and sit down in front of the TV and just pass out. Thank you guys for watching. Comment down below if you have a favorite dish from your childhood that you like to eat. And yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe. See you guys.